I'm Noriko Furunishi. I live in LA. I was doing a lot of landscape, but I wanted to start doing something slightly different. I wanted to use texture of landscape and see it as an element, and then just use that as material and create something totally different. I still shoot conventionally, and I select the negative and then bring to the lab and have them scan. And then with that file, I spent a lot of time selecting what element to take, what not, and just, it's like painting. I choose some area where I don't think it's just only 100%, you know, nature. It's always some element of human's presence, maybe a small path, or maybe, you know, people, or something that is always presence of human being. I tend to use people as a measurement, because without people, you just have no idea how big or small this particular area is. The detail is really important.